goes the condor's dinner.
Maybe we can track its scent. In here.
Let's go. It's on you.
Oh, come on. Watch it burn. Bring it to heat. Give him hell!
Let's do this! That's right. Storm's coming! With me!
Let me at him! What do we do now?
You can put the food right over there. Thank you.
This is quite the cut of meat. I've no doubt the bird will be unable to resist the call of such fine dining.
Gotta say, it's kinda nice. Looking up and seeing a blue sky.
Beats a steel one, that's for sure.
Though at least with a steel sky you know your limits. Out here, it's endless. I kinda get what Aerith was saying now.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, look!
Hmm? What a sight! I never dreamed I'd be able to see it up close like this.
Wait, we have to get a photograph. Grab the camera.
Yes, sir!
Come on! Gather around, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
Say cheese! What?
So, snap any good shots?
I hope so. It just showed up. I could barely hold my camera and...
Really? Couldn't tell from a shot like this.
Ah. Well, I haven't looked this happy since I was a lad. It's precious moments like these that make condor watching so exhilarating. You never know what to expect. Well, scouts, let's finish writing up today's report and start preparing for our next fateful encounter.
Sir!
And hopefully next time we'll be able to snap a clear picture of that bird.
Sir! Miss? I'd like you to have this as a souvenir.
Nice face, Cloud.
Talents, the names need. What do you say? God damn, dude!
Dead again.
I can count.
Hear that?
An upbeat man?
I knew.
Oh, I can do one of these days. Until then, there's nothing for it but to keep strong.
That's really lucky. Talk about a love story for the ages. She met Dylan here, didn't she? Maybe she could be you or Dylan.
La la.
Curious.
I'm Dorian, representative of the PM.
It is my duty to support.
I hope you will.
Would you care to?
Of course, the path.
Which is why I am.
Thank you.
There's no fun. Mellifluous, I hope you will.
About the, we believe it's our best shot at, what do you say?
See what I'm...
You, my friend, are people laugh, but... Because the key to world peace isn't violence. It's joy.
Comrade,
I'm counting on you.
Roam the world in search of proper sport. I've scaled mountains. As I communed with nature, I received a vision. The true spirit of this game and now I shall... Are you prepared? Then come.
Thank you. wrong? I don't understand. It was just supposed to be a game. No. There it is again. That voice. Could it be? Has returned. No, that's impossible. It's just a silly card game. Oh, God. What have I done? To know the terrible truth about Queen's blood.
You okay?
Were you granted a transcendent vision?
You look as though you're
saying that. I'm reminded of the story of Ladrell Balmon. After he started selling cards, he then withdrew from the public eye. There's no shortage of people who've had their lives turned around. This match of ours stands as proof of that truth. Thank you for this experience, my friend.
Help us take back our seats.
Hey, what were you thinking sending Sam back alone like that?
He even need us in the first place? Your mother get...
So, how's...
Yeah.
You're gonna stand there and pretend this wasn't all of him? Apple didn't fall far from...
Wouldn't know about that. And if you're done making wisecracks, I got work to do.
Brittle houses and...
Isn't Priscilla just awesome?
Hey there! Thank you for your good going. Your technique, if you can develop your talents more, I guarantee you'll go places.
Guess there's some people...
Dave's chocobo!
Back in the day.
Shut down since...
We talked to Yuffie. She said that you could show us a way to get up top.
Sure, I'd be happy to. Although, Yuffie's the one who found it. And according to her, that tanker's the quickest and easiest way into the city. See that? That booth up there is the control room.
So we can repurpose this ship as an elevator. Someone lowers and sends it back up, along with the others.
Problem is, how are we supposed to get to the controls?
High voltage?
Yep. It should just say, no climbing.
So we're stuck?
Not with Mr. Dolphin. You wouldn't believe what he can do. Like when we met. See, I was out taking a swim all on my lonesome. At least I thought I was alone. But then, squeak, squeak, I hear this funny noise.
That's great and all, but we're in a hurry.
Hey!
We're sorry, really. But we'll make sure to come back as soon as we're done. You can finish your story then. How does that sound?
Okay, promise. Never done it before? My arm, your arm, bam!
Oh, gotcha!
Awesome!
Alright then, now what?
Now we ask Mr. Dolphin to get you up. With his help, it'll be a cinch. Okay, which one of you wants to go flying?
Got you written all over it, Merc.
Guess it's me.
Great. Just let me know when you're ready to go. Dynamite's right here. The ship's not far, so you'll be there in no time.
If we don't sink on the way...
Let's move. Security than I thought.
More worried about the parade?
Guess things have changed. They got higher priorities.
Personally, I think that's a good thing.
The city's size, on the other hand. The robed men won't be easy to find.
They're definitely not here. Let's head into town.
We cannot let Midgard win.
Not on our own home turf.
that is?
The highway. Shinra's pride and joy. The fastest, most advanced airship in the fleet.
Screw the boat. Let's take that.
Unless you got a trained crew and piloting skills we don't know about, we're sticking with the boat.
That's too bad. Would have been perfect.
Hey, beggars can't be choosers.
No, we'll leave them be. For now. Enter.
An emissary from Wutai is here, sent by Viceroy Saruf.
Oh?
He introduced himself as Colonel Glenn Lodbrok.
I thought you were dead.
Then you thought right. Let's cut to the chase, Mr. President. The Viceroy and your late father had big plans. I assume you intend to carry them out?
Correct.
That's good to hear. Some people just don't have the stomach for war. And this battle for the Magnus Materia demands commitment from both Wutai and Shinra.
Thank you, I'm aware. But my father is dead, which changes the equation. A new vision is required.
You always did prefer to march to the beat of your own drum. This new vision include your fairy tale promised land? You Shinras, you take and you take, you never give back. Left to you, this world would end up an empty husk. But war can put things right, beget anger, desolation, hatred, and in its wake, new unity. A people rejuvenated, and a planet once more made whole. What we're doing's for the greater good. Just gotta know when to ease off the gas.
Now listen.
You started this, remember? No more playing the idle heir. You have obligations to fulfill. Let's give the people what they deserve. Oh, right. Before I leave, a message from the Viceroy.
Congratulations on your inauguration, Mr. President. Shinra has a bright future.
Please, keep your distance. We're trying.
Obsessed with the new president.
Avalanche could be here right now.
What kind of range do you think a